there is a God, he has to be perfect. Agreed? Only one small point. Perfection doesn't evolve. There is no God. The universe is an eternal mathematical harmony. Otherwise, nothing could exist. There is no God. The universe is an eternal mathematical harmony. Otherwise, nothing.